Hello everyone, welcome back to some more Border Princess campaign. We have a couple of new names here. We have the Mountain Guard, the Iron Hammer, Charlie's Wolves, the Gosser Gunners, the Rust Ravens. I think that's it. And then Gallahorn? I don't know if I mentioned that last episode or not. But there we go, some new names. And then this sword has been changed to Orgoth Todbringer. So there we go. Also, it was pointed out to me that we can actually recruit... I didn't even think about this, but we can recruit a captain here, actually two of them, from Myrmidons most of this time. So we'll have to get on that here, hopefully soon, and get some captains in our armies or use them for offensive stuff. Let's end this turn, and then we're going to try and take out what remains of that Topknot? I think it's the Topknot's down there. Yeah, top knot. Oh boy. Or we can. Actually, that's a little scary. I think I actually want the Reichsguard. So these guys have a bunch of Minotaurs.
By the comet.
Or we're not even at war with them yet. I need to get my troop numbers up.
Pick up the pace.
And we're not going to be able to reach those guys, so we're just going to go to full march stance
Remarch.
And try to get back to friendly territory so we can get some troop numbers back up.
It is time.
Hey. Nice. That's not bad. I think we're going to grab Urnanin's Thunderbolt, though. Because that's a good spell. It's a pretty good spell. Need the money. Well, let's recruit a captain first. What do we have? Enemy leadership, enemy hero action success chance. Maternus Rumboldus, that's a pretty good name.
Who calls?
All right, so we're gonna send you across the water. What to build? We could just do the fields to get growth in this place. And casualty replenishment rate may not be bad considering this is a frontline area. Like, this could be built in a side area, you know? And I can actually afford this. Oh, well, I can't afford it, but we can't do this. I'm torn. Right now, we'll grab money. We can tear that building down if we want to later. And I think that's it. This is only diplomacy we want to do. Not yet. We'll ask the dwarves to go in against the greenskins in a little bit. Oh, God. Speaking of. Oh, is that Grimgore back again? They are at war with the vampire counts, right?
Do not greet me as a friend.
No, that's not Grimgore. That's Warzag.
Not happening.
With a near full 20 stack coming towards us. Alright, well. Let's get back into our territory, start getting our numbers back up.
Yes, General.
We're going to send you across the water.
Praise Sigma.
Who calls? Get training.
Yes, my lord.
So?
Ooh. Give you a warhorse there, Jean-Luc.
To the provinces.
Well, if Orzac's coming for us, then we'll wait for him, ambush him, and go from there. But man, I still don't want to go all the way out here. Like, I'd much rather just have peace with the Greenskins.
Let's have you then.
But they are not feeling
welcome, it. Welcome, friends of the Dowie.
Oh, shit. No, the dwarves did declare war on the Greenskins. Oh, excellent. Okay. I must have missed that in the messages. Was that this turn or last turn? War declared. There it is. War declared. Dwarves and Greenskins. I totally missed that. Yes. Yes. Thank God. Okay.
I will marshal the men.
That is excellent news. So these guys may be heading down here. So after we get our numbers back up, we'll assist the dwarves in destroying the Greenskins. Man, what if the Greenskins actually overrun the dwarves? That'd be pretty sad.
Forget it.
Where are you heading?
What? Yes, a sound plan. Yes, my lord. Yes?
Yes. Upgrade that, and we're just gonna kinda hang out, not do too much. Vampire counts against Kislev. So now the Greenskins are at war with the Vampire counts, the dwarves, us, other factions, Kislev. Oh, look at this. The vampire counts are breaching into the mountains. So yeah, the Greenskins down to rank 7. Vampire counts rank 1. Dwarves rank 2? Okay. And the dwarves are pretty strong. And vampire counts are stronger than they are. Man. That is really scary.
Now it is for the best.
I'm gonna move you over here. Carrick Norn is into the Empire? This conquer anywhere. Dude, the Empire Secessionist took Altdorf. What? Is the Empire gone? Carrick Norn is also taking stuff into Bretonnia. Wood Elves seem contained. Oh, well, they have some of that. Astalia still owns those. Dude, this is a weird game when you put Conquer Anything on. Vampires in the mountains, dwarves out in the Empire lands. The Empire itself is gone. Or at the very least, they lost Altdorf. What the fuck? Moose of the Awn is out here? Man, that's just a bunch of, like, I don't even know what's happening north of these mountain ranges. That's insane. It's like a whole other game up there. Hey now, let's not do this. Well, we have 3 of these. If we grab Dwarf and Allies, then we can do this. Might as well. Alright, Wurzag is now heading north towards the Dragonhorn Mines. So we are going to move Valmir up there. Very slow casualty replenishment, right?
Praise Sigmar. Yes, a sound plan.
Indeed.
The night grows
Man, if the vampire counts declare war on me, that's going to be a sad day. It's going to be a very, very sad day.
The Empire!
Let's grab a second captain. Top knots are gone. Okay. Do we have a non-aggression pact with these guys?
You may speak before my shield.
Okay. And we already know they don't want to talk.
Do not greet me as a friend, nor I.
Did they make peace? No, they did not. Dwarves are still at war with these guys. These greenskins, man.
Who calls? Sigmar's will. Affirmative. Step to it.
They have been halting what I wanted to do.
Yes, General. Bring me to battle. Step to it.
So Warzag is heading back home.
What does the Emperor bid?
We just need to get some full numbers.
Praise
and
Sigmar.
I think we'll just go out.
Now. The Empire.
So we're gonna wait another turn.
What? To war!
We're gonna march up there.
By the comet!
Hit him hard.
Let's try and level
fast.
You up. All right. Very good. Now we should be able to recruit Cav here as well. Oh my god, we need an armory. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, we do. Ah! The amount of sadness I feel. Alright, well, we're not going to destroy that because we just spent all the money building it. So we're going to have to go out, sack some greenskin cities, hopefully, get this upgraded, build an armory, just so we can get some damn knights going.
Time.
You know, actually, let's march out now. We'll still heal a little
yes,
bit.
Lord. I will marshal the band. Let us move!
Alright, let's march forward.
Sigmar compels us.
We do not want to get hit with attrition damage.
The Empire.
Yes.
Actually, you may stay back.
On march! What does the Emperor bid?
Sir?
Not up then.
And they got Azhag out here too? Oh, you know what? I should take your Celestial Wizard. Follow the stars. That's what I should take. So they are still sieging the Skull Takers down here, aren't they? I know they stopped. Man. I don't know where your... Where are your armies at? There's one. There's another one. Alright. Hit Karak Azgal. We'll try and hit the Crooked Fang Fort. And let's recruit another wizard. So you have a Celestial. Light Wizard's definitely good for, like, nets. I don't know if we're going to be doing much of that in this game. Maybe we will, actually.
What do you want of me?
Let's recruit you.
Is it time?
Onwards!
And then end. Man, Thorgrim Grudgebearer was all the way over there. They should not be fighting Tilia. This is not the time. Not the time, my friends. Okay, that's good. Doors just become stronger. Beligar, you gotta get out of there, man. You got to get out.
Is it time? Take them before they get to battle.
Nice.
The Empire.
Mork says no.
Yes, my
actually,
lord.
Man, your army is really damaged. So these guys are going to be laying siege to Valiaya Soil? Sorrow? That's probably not how you pronounce that. I can't really catch a greenskin in this area if they're going to use the paths.
Moving
so
on.
We're just going to keep marching forward.
Direct me.
Move! So,
step to it!
The nation calls! Onwards!
Indeed. Let's have you move south. So all these armies are moving north. That's great for us, because that means we should be able to take the south. I didn't want to, but here we are. Oh no, they just straight up sacked that city.
Alric's will! Raise your weapons!
I don't know. You're not even worth that much. I don't want to protect the territory over here. So we're just going to destroy it.
Praise Sigma.
Probably go after this one next because it should be easier and just sack all these places. The dwarves are coming from the south too, which is pretty
your
good.
Orders? How should we proceed? Preemptive strike!
Ah, we still leveled up though.
How should we proceed?
Weapon practice!
I will marshal the band.
Pick up the pace!
I don't normally sack cities, but in this situation, I just don't want to have to defend all the way over there. So I think it just makes sense. Grab hold the line. 4,000. Oh, yeah, we can now upgrade. Oh, no, we can't. Because we need 10 turns until we get to the next population surplus. Well, in that case, let's upgrade this one then. Oh, their garrison is really small. We can actually just sack that and it's a bigger city. Hopefully it's worth more. Gemstones. Actually, maybe we'll take that one. If the dwarves are down here? I should have looked and see where their armies were. But yeah, if they're here, I'm fine sacking this one, thinking back on it, just because, well, that's not... Anyway. So if we take this, if we eventually become military allies, then this would become a province that we own, or at least we can issue commandments on, as long as the two of us own all of them. Dwarves already own two of them. Maybe. Uh-oh. Tilia's marching against the dwarves over here.
The Empire.
Oh boy. Alright, in the turn. And chaos. Oh, chaos is gonna be coming soon.
Oh no.
All those damn tribes are gonna be sailing up the river. We really need to deal with these greenskins before then. Oh, nice! Looks like one of their armies just lost an assault on Iron Rock. Although with Azag there, they may take.
Do not greet me as a friend.
Yes.
To the provinces. Into battle. It is war.
Really?
The nation calls. Summon arcane artifacts. So. The winds blow strong. Banish them! Yes, my lord.
We already got a captain. We're gonna have a caster.
Now?
So I guess... I don't know. I don't know what to do with you. Just keep harassing the greenskins, I suppose. To spend money to make money. Our garrison here sucks. We could upgrade to the max city, but we need 7,200. Probably want to do that. And we also need an armory here. And we can destroy this. Because there's no more growth to be had. So yeah, we'll destroy that. We'll still keep this. Still keep that, I think. How much money are we getting from trade now? We only have two training partners. So our trade buildings aren't worth that much. This one... Oh well, we'll keep them. I don't want to rebuild something else there. Alright, in the turn, we'll take out Carrick Asgall. Their garrison is very small. Continue to harass the greenskins, trying to assist the dwarves in the north. And then hopefully get back home in time for the chaos.
Deliver your message.
Military alliance is a very strong word. Doesn't trust most dwarven leaders. The dwarves may attack you at some point, so I see nothing to gain. Okay, we're not at war with you yet.
Your orders. Strike!
No! Critical failure! Damn it. 5 turns.
It is time.
You just give Winds of Magic or take him away, right? Let me bet you over there, because you have the Celestial Hero over here.
Heirlooms of magic, come. War calls.
I'm debating on if we actually fight this one out. We're gonna win, but at the same time, it does have walls, so I suppose we can fight it. Guys are not gonna do anything. Wish we could dismount Cav. We can move them over here to kind of force the enemy to perhaps position over here and pull them away from our main assault.
Sterling's revenge!
That's definitely something we can do. Okay, rest of you. You guys have missile block chance and your dwarves.
Ready for war! We are Sigmar's heirs! For the twin-tailed comet!
Captain of the Empire!
Put all of you there.
Handgunners!
We are Sigmar's heirs!
Mortar!
Halberdiers! Sigmar guides us! Your orders? Awaiting
Sigmar
orders!
Sigmar calls!
Pick your targets for Heldenhammer!
Let's actually pause here. Issue some orders. We're going to run up. They're going to run up and turn. Sterling's Revenge is going to... I think head across over here. These towers kind of suck, so we're gonna move these guys over there. Pistoliers. Move over there real quick. All right, so they did devote one unit over here, which is good. We'll see if we can keep that archer on this side of the battlefield. All right. And then we do have access to the Thunderbolt. I forget what the Overcast does. Greater armor piercing damage. Against Biggins, maybe? Alright, let's go.
Elevate cannon! For Heldenhammer! Formation, march! Yes, General!
Sigmar calls! Take the ground!
Sir! Sigma calls!
State troops ready!
My own!
Oh boy! Oh boy!
March!
I forgot to put you guys in groups, that's my fault.
Emergence. Yes, quickly!
Pause. Thunderbolts. I would prefer it to be on a more centralized location, like if they were all bunched up. But we got some Winds of Magic to spare. Pile up on that gate.
Marina, guide our aid. We obey. Crew to cannons.
For the Warhammer.
For the Emperor.
Your orders?
The Empire endures! Outriders! For the Emperor!
Work on that gate!
Missiles ready! We serve the Emperor!
Move up! Move up!
Heldenhammer! Yes!
I foresee their deaths!
Yeah, we need them to be more much up. Oh, all those handgunners, Gossel gunners, Queen's marksmen, Rust Ravens, doing work, doing work. Oh shit!
Go! Standing by.
Break that gate down. Actually, you guys come over here. Mortars kind of getting weird. Charge! Curse them and I win! Alright, start firing again.
For the Emperor! We are Sigmar's heirs! In your sights! What do you bid?
Ready!
Your targets!
Ready?
Yes, General!
My orders stand!
Any more wins of magic?
Ready for
oh, wait, fireball.
By God, Maras!
The Empire endures!
Where's the fireball? Head over here.
Sigma calls.
The Empire endures.
Our heroes lead the way.
We are Sigma swords.
Ready for war.
By Ulrich's rock.
We need this gate open. That's getting there.
Handgunners.
Yes, my lord.
Black powder blast!
Ready?
Holy
ready.
Shit!
Sigmar commands!
Alright, give me a fireball, man. What? You keep fizzing out! What the fuck?
Prepare for combat! We are Sigmar's heirs! The command is mine! Detachment, hold! The Empire ensures.
Get in there.
Show us the foe. For hell.
Murder those guys.
Yes, sir.
Nice shots. Nice shots.
State troops ready
for Heldenhammer.
Captains lead the way.
Celestial wizard.
What do you know that cursed them in that one, I think? Guard mode. There it is. We are in. We're in. Run them down. All right, let's pull you out and let's try another fireball. Huh? How about that? Okay, it went that way. Hey, you know what? It works. Here comes our Kev! We're breaking through! Yes! Get our pistoliers down here. Only need to rally.
Sigmar.
Fireball. Boom.
For Heldenhammer.
Well, two. Well, that guy's gonna get hit. That single goblin got it.
Yes, General.
I should have just opened with the fireball when the gates were breached. Gates breached, and he's just sitting there like, "Welcome." Fucking fireball in their face. That's what I should have done. We probably lost more there than we had just auto-resolved. But yeah, it's fine. Oh boy. I think we're gonna sack this one. And then occupy it. It's gonna give us some more public order issues, but that's fine, man. Actually, no, it may not affect our public. No, I don't think it will. I think it just destroys the town, right? But I wanted that money. Gold mining pit is here? Oh, hell yeah.
What?
Hell yeah.
Who calls?
Alright, so we got 6,400. We want to upgrade. Oh, we still need more money. We're going to upgrade that. That city is going to be one of the first to get hit by chaos. In fact, hold on. We're upgrading that right now. 6 turns. Okay.
What does the Emperor bid?
God. Those walls in the north are just getting hammered by a single goblin war boss. Windblast is next to useless. Rung Sky is not going to be that great. We'll just do the cooldown on Crystal Midnight Wind, I guess. Yeah. Now we will do Gold Mining Pit.
Who calls?
Hello. So next we need to take Crad Toman.
Yes?
I guess we can go through this way. I kind of want to murder them, but I don't know if we have the troops for it. Actually, yeah, we do. It's just a... We probably do. Wait a minute. That's the official beastman. Hold on. They are rank 8? And they're at war with the Greenskins. They're stronger than we are.
Raise Sigma.
That just seems weird.
For Heldenhammer! Attack!
Alright, well, we're just gonna ignore them for right now then.
Ready! This will help.
Yeah. No! Iron Rock! Oh my god.
To the provinces?
I was going to take that and take its money. Piece of crap. Now I'm upset. Now I must kill you.
To war!
So easy to auto-resolve here, but... No. No. Those two Cygors are gonna hurt. They are going to hurt.
What do you bid? The Empire endures.
Outriders! Stalin's revenge!
No, you're not. You're the Rust Ravens. Come on, man. Get your names
yes,
right. What's wrong with you?
Sir, for the Warhammer!
Sigmar calls!
Vanguard Army!
Ready! Ready for war! Show us the foe! The portents sight chaos! Halberdiers! The Empire endures! Swordsmen, formation lock! Ready?
Okay.
Yes, General!
Outriders!
We obey!
For the Emperor!
Outriders!
Sigmar calls! Ready!
Ready!
Wow, they did charge us!
Ready! In the name of the Twin Tails!
Sigmar calls!
Yes, sir!
Swordsmen!
Oh, shit!
Missiles will fly.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. You're both on horses. Get up there. They're about to get hit, so we're just going to cast the Curse of the Midnight Wind right now.
We are Sigmar's heirs! For the Emperor! Weapons drawn!
It's alright. Their melee attack has been lowered. Are these guys firing?
Outriders! Act for the Emperor!
Yes, sir! For the Emperor! They are mine to lead! Detach!
Alright, Minotaurs are coming. Focus that dude down. Sigmar Sun's getting hammered by these damn raiders. Oh wait, wrong target. Shit. Oh well. Murder those Minotaurs!
Soldiers of the Empire calls! We serve the Emperor!
Murder them! Firebomb the fit! Uh-oh. We just got knocked back.
Awaiting command! Ready!
Yes, General!
Uh-oh, Cygros is coming. Cygros is coming. There goes my fireball! Oh my god.
For the Emperor! Yes, General!
No!
Yes, General!
Take the
Sigmar
ground!
Sigmar calls!
Sir!
No leader!
Sigmar calls! To battle!
For the Emperor!
Man, you guys ran pretty far. Oh,
for
shit.
The Emperor!
Go on, skirmishman.
We are ready!
Ready! For the Emperor!
Bring it down! No, my pistoliers! Fuck. Keep chasing, what are you doing? Why are you stopping?
Drive!
Yes, General!
We serve the Emperor for the Warhammer!
Sir! We are there!
Sir! By Galmaras!
We are Sigmar's heirs!
Outriders!
Your orders?
Sir!
Get them!
Yes, General!
Alright, Pistley is still safe, so we're gonna move him over there.
Sir!
Yes, General! Understood! For the Emperor! Quick march!
For the Emperor!
Outriders!
Sigmar calls!
Yes, sir!
Nah.
Ready!
Celestial
to battle!
Might.
Ready!
Sigmar calls!
Taking position!
Sir, Sigmar calls!
Show us the foe!
Man, Kazrak sure lasts a long time.
What do you bid for the Emperor?
For the Emperor.
You guys finish him off?
Your orders? Take the ground.
Yes, General.
Sir.
There we go.
Quickly for the Emperor.
Those light scouts had a hard time taking out Ungor Raiders. Jeez. Although they did get 128 kills, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. They may not be nice, but that's not bad.
We march!
Ooh.
What does the Emperor bid?
Yeah, I'd rather have that one. You can have the Fencer's Blade. Sure.
Into battle!
Oh my god, they're still alive?
Yes.
No!
By Sigma, no!
Now they're just gonna run! Damn it. They're gonna run, that's gonna suck. Oh! Oh, really? I must have missed that. Yeah. Grab that. That's a cool unique building.
Yes.
Aiding the
bunch. Yeah, so they're gonna run. Darn it. They're gonna use their stupid bestial paths and escape me. That dude's just having a grand old time. Oh no! These skull takers are gonna be taking the territory from the dwarves down here.
Praise Sigma!
Yep. And now there they are. Unless we catch them on the bestial path, like it's just not gonna happen.
Fight for our nation!
I can't even afford it. Shit.
On march! I will. I refuse. To battle. To war.
Hmm. This is the one we really need. Wait, is it? Yeah, Knights Militia. Damn, man. This faction seems so expensive to get to any of the cool units. Now I need to deal with these guys. Or else they're just gonna get their army. Man, and these guys are gonna get stronger.
Who needs stabbing?
Alright, I think it's gonna do it for this episode, everybody. So thank you for watching. I will see you next time. Take care.